Welcome to Roane State Community College's 2020 Commencement Celebration. Ladies and gentlemen, we are so very grateful to have Professor Brenda Lugi, who is now going to perform our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Thank you very much, Professor Lugi. This institution was created in 1971 by the Tennessee General Assembly, and it was named after the second governor of the state of Tennessee, Mr. Archibald Roane. He served from 1801 to 1803, and during his term as governor, he served as trustee of Tennessee's first three colleges: Blount College, now the University of Tennessee, Knoxville, Greenville College, and Washington College, which is now Tusculum College. So it is very fitting that Roane State Community College is named after him. And this is a very special year for Roane State, as we are beginning a year of celebration marking the college's 50th anniversary. It's obviously been a very trying year for all of us. The pandemic has required many changes to the delivery of courses, and it's taken away our ability to gather together for some important celebrations, certainly including this one. Nevertheless, we continue forward. Roane State faculty and staff insist that teaching and learning will never stop. They make this institution a place that requires excellence, excellence from themselves, and excellence from you, our students. They are the reason that Roane State Community College is the 2020 Tennessee Board of Regents Community College of the Year. As students, your persistence and resolve, your grit, has earned you the degree or certificate you're now receiving. Therefore, on behalf of our faculty, our staff, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you to Roane State Community College's commencement ceremony for 2020. Thank you so much for watching. We are very thankful to Governor Bill Lee for taking time to share a few words with the class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Governor Bill Lee here saying, while your celebration this year may be a little bit different than they have in years past, embrace that moment because you are a unique class yourself. You certainly have accomplished much to get yourself into the position that you're in now. Hard work, commitment, lots of effort, and we congratulate you and thank you for all that you've done. The Lord has a great plan for your life ahead. We look forward to watching that play out. Embrace this moment. Congratulations.
Thank you, Governor Lee. We're also very thankful to the Tennessee Board of Regents Chancellor, Dr. Flora Tidings, for taking time to share her congratulations now with the class of 2020.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. You are graduating in the most unprecedented times in our nation. The pandemic of 2020, COVID-19, has caused many changes in the lives of every one of you, but you have managed to persevere. You've had three great qualities that have allowed you to continue on with your education. You've had great fortitude, You've had a great attitude, and you've been grateful to those that have helped you through this process. For many of you, you did not wish this degree to happen, but you worked for this degree to happen. I'm so proud of all that you've accomplished, that you've made it to this point in your life, and now know that you have the skills to be successful in whatever career path you've chosen to go down. We were here to support you during your times of studies, and we will be here to support you during your times of graduation. Please remember that you're very important to us. You'll be our best alumni ever, and we know that you have the strength to survive no matter what comes your way. Congratulations again to all of the graduates today, to all of the families that are here that have supported you, and to every path that you choose to go down from now on. Congratulations, the class of 2020.
We are celebrating you as one of over 1,100 graduates who have reached a major milestone in your lives. I offer to you our commendation, our congratulations for achieving your degree or certificate. We are so pleased to honor you as our graduating class, and we welcome you into Roane State's alumni ranks. I charge our graduates to do your part to make this world a better place through your outstanding accomplishments. The long-term stature of any institution is determined by the successes of its students, and today you join the ranks of thousands of Roane State success stories who are contributing greatly to their families, workplaces, and communities. I also charge you to always uphold the standards that this college stands for. Conduct your professional activities with the highest level of integrity. Always keep an open mind for new ideas. Work together effectively and innovatively across disciplines. Always insist on excellence, both from yourselves and those whom you work with. And always, always be kind to one another. I also encourage you to remain in contact with our alumni office to let us know of your accomplishments and your milestones. We really love hearing from you and hearing about the great things you're doing. At this time, I'm honored to ask our 2020 President's Award recipient, Gio Duran, to make a few remarks about the impact Roane State has made on her.
Hello. For those of you who know me, I enjoy conversations a lot. When I was told I will be able to talk during commencement, I was very excited. Of course, there was a catch. My time is limited, but I'm truly blessed to have this opportunity. I can proudly say I am graduating today. Going back to college was one thing that I had to put on hold for many reasons. Obviously, I am a non-traditional student at Roane State Community College, and taking the first step scared me for years. I am glad that I had the courage to follow my heart and intuition, because from day one, Roane State opened the doors not only to me, but to all of us. Friends and family that are thinking to go back to school, don't wait. I encourage you to do it today. It is never too late. Roane State not only furthered my education, but also gave me a group of encouraging people that helped me along the way. As an example, many times I came to the Learning Center where tutors are available for all the students. A lot of those times, I just came to hear them tell me, "Gio, you got this." My fellow graduates, today we accomplished a big milestone together. Regardless of the difficult times we endured during the last semester, thankfully, technology made it possible, and we finished online, and to top it off, wearing a face mask. Take this degree to inspire others and share the value of lessons you learn with the world. Continue to pursue your dream career, whether you're going into the workforce or on to further your education. Please remember, you can aim high and the sky is the limit. To all faculty and staff, thanks for always being there for your students and sharing your knowledge with us. To all of you here online, family members, friends, and loved ones, you are the key that keep us going. I am very thankful and grateful for your unconditional support during this journey. And mostly, I like to thank my God because without him, nothing is possible. Thank you.
At this time, we would like to recognize the veterans who are graduating. Roane State is proud of our veterans who returned to college after their service to the United States of America. And at this time, we would like to say a special and very heartfelt thank you to all of our graduating veterans. This year, we are pleased to award Mr. Jerry Daniel Hutchins, Jr., an Associate of Fine Arts honorary degree in recognition of his exceptional contributions to the artistic heritage of East Tennessee. Through his more than 40-year career, Mr. Hutchins has opened for such country performers as Ronnie Millsap, Barbara Mandrell, and Marty Robbins. But he has mostly worked as a keyboardist and backup singer for the legendary Charlie Pride. Danny was hired by the country music legend Charlie Pride when he was only 17 years old. And for 43 years and more than 4,500 performances, he has been the music director and writer of the Charlie Pride Show. He has also had the privilege of performing for three United States presidents, Gerald Ford, Ronald Reagan, and George H.W. Bush. Despite traveling internationally and performing in more than a dozen countries, as well as conducting a USO tour in Central America, as well as in the Caribbean, he has always found time to play charitable events locally, in Oak Ridge, and in Knoxville, and the surrounding areas. So we are so proud to recognize this musical ambassador as a part of the Roane State family. Many congratulations, Mr. Jerry Daniel Hutchins. Dr. Ward, please prepare the class of 2020 for graduation.
Will the candidates for associate degree or certificate please rise? President Whaley, these students have completed the requirements for the associate degree or certificate. On behalf of the faculty, it is my privilege to present them to you and ask that you confer upon them the appropriate degree.
By the authority vested in me by the State of Tennessee and the Tennessee Board of Regents, I hereby confer upon you, in each of your respective groups, the Associate of Applied Science degree, the Associate degree, or the appropriate certificate with full privileges, honors, and responsibilities pertaining thereto. You may now move your tassels to the left. We cannot have commencement, a celebration like this, without recognizing certainly that each student has achieved a significant milestone in his or her life. But as with any accomplishment, you have not done this alone. And perhaps most importantly, I expect that none of you as graduates who are receiving your degrees or certificates have done so without the support of family and friends. So if you have played any role as a family member, friend, if you've offered a word of encouragement or helped in any way to make it possible for these students to become our graduating class of 2020, we would like to offer to you our sincere and heartfelt thanks. Graduates, the faculty at Roane State Community College have challenged you. They've made it possible for you to learn and to expand your educational horizons. And so, graduates, I know you join me right now as I offer a special thanks to the faculty of Roane State Community College. I want to also thank the faculty and staff who have worked so diligently to make commencement possible, including the graduation committee so ably chaired by Ms. Amy Keeling. And I'd also like to thank Dr. Matt Waters for making this wonderful video possible. So again, to our graduates, congratulations to each and every one of you. We are so very proud of you.